Alright, Shadows, what is up? It is Shadow of Steege here, and I'm back with more Minecraft Evolution. Woo! And I completely forgot what I was doing, what my plan was, and if I had one at all. So yeah, here we are. Beta 1.3. Pretty awesome. Things are starting to look more and more like actual Minecraft. Now, the fancy... It's pretty cool. It's been there for a while, though, so it's nothing really new. It just looks a little bit different. So I'm going to turn that off, though, since I do not like that. I like it on the normal one. They did add smooth lighting, if you could not tell. Here, we could go into my house, actually, and check. So, yeah, I kind of forgot what I was doing and why I moved. I can't exactly remember, but, whoa, it is dark in here. So yeah, smooth lighting. Let's turn it off quick and see what happens. There we go, gets a little bit brighter in here. Kind of. I don't really like smooth lighting, to be honest, but whatever. So yeah, here we are, beta 1.3_01. Awesome version. I wasn't in this version, but it's still pretty awesome. Let's shoot this guy. Come here. No. So, yeah, this is it. Pretty awesome. Now, in this version, between beta 1.2 or whatever I was in before, there isn't really much that's changed game-wise. There's a ton of bug fixes, a ton of, like, little things that you would sort of notice. I'll show them at the end of the video, especially to like the title and to the beginning starter screen thing, whatever. But yeah, a ton of that stuff, but not very many in-game updates, which isn't the best thing, really. Whoops. All right, there we go. So yeah, it's kind of there isn't much to show off, I guess you could say. So oh wait, forest fire. Ooh, I want to go check that out. Let's go check that out. Well, this is cool. It is really spreading. What is there? Lava pit, maybe? Most likely. Oh, God. It's just engulfing that tree. Well, this is a great way to start off the episode. The entire thing is burning. Come here, cow. Oh, man. This is intense. Well, I just saw a fire particle fall. That was weird. Yeah, everything is on fire. Just gonna get over here and see what's the fuss. Yeah, definitely a lava pool. But that is gonna come in handy, for sure. Can definitely use that. Jesus. Fire really spread in beta. Compared to, whatchamacallit, 1.7 and all them. But wow, look at this. This is just insane. Wow, okay. Anyways, getting back to the thing, right? Sheep. I actually need sheep. I'm gonna throw the gunpowder. Alright, so not much really has been added, like I said before. So I'm kinda gonna make this short. Gonna kinda, you know, add some filler stuff. I'm pretty good at adding filler stuff. Rabble on. Ramble, not rabble. Jesus. Anyways, alright, so let's get back into the Casa de Mi. Alright, in we go. Come on. There we go. Alright, so first thing we're gonna do is okay, I did not mean to go to the side there. That is not what I wanted to do. Okay, this is really weird. I'm not pressing anything. Alright, there we go. Alright, so first things first. Pretty cool things we're gonna have here. Slabs. Wooden slabs. Apparently they added something about them. Let me double check. It's it's a wooden slab. So they just added these. Pretty cool wooden slabs. I don't really want them right now because I need to save my wood. That's my only wood. But for cobblestone, they made a ton of cobblestone slab. Or not. Yeah, they made a ton of cobblestone. Cobble? I can't speak. Cobblestone slabs. But they implemented that. and they implemented a ton of other types of slabs, such as sandstone and wood and cobble, and that's it. So not really a ton, actually, but whatever, it sounded good at the time. So that's that. Got a ton of cobblestone slabs. Let's go get some whatchamacallit here, sand. So now apparently it is easier, or it takes less time to break sand. So that's kind of art. Sandstone, sorry, keep getting these mixed up. That's kind of nice. So I get some sand here. Sand is nice. Pigs are not nice. So this is pretty awesome right here. Just sand here. It's hard. It's getting harder and harder to do the evolution series just because I feel like I'm whizzing by them really fast. I mean, it feels like just a couple months ago I was only in like inf dev or whatever, but I feel like this series sort of needs to end sort of soonish. So yeah, it's kind of getting it to end soon. It's a good series though. I like it, just not what I really want, to have littering all over the place, if you know what I mean. Sort of, probably not making much sense right now. I think we're good on sand. Yeah, we are definitely good. I still have my cake though. It's pretty nice. Alright, I'm actually next to a pretty nice biome. There's like a taiga biome up there. Holy crap, I did not notice that. Well, there's a taiga biome, that is. And now F3 locks. So this is pretty cool. Yep, that really red annoying bar that everybody hated. I know F1 locks now. And F8 makes you look around super smoothly. Look at this. Isn't this 10 times better than the F8 in 1.7 and all that? I mean, for some reason, this, like right now, it works super nice. But for me, in the 1.7, it's super, like, it just looks bad. So, I don't know, whatever. Alright, so, alright, yeah. This is the ultimate update, though. A bed. We now can make beds. This is just the most helpful thing ever to be added. It is just amazing. I'm so glad they added that. So now I finally don't have to wait out the long nights. So that's pretty nice. Alright, let's take some sandstone slabs. There we go, and we've got slabs of all kinds, all the slabs. So let's demonstrate sleeping, but first let's go look at a taiga. All right, taiga. Oh, that was weird. I just heard a zombie. I hear zombies right underneath me, actually. That's kind of weird. All right. Taiga is here. Did I go through taiga? I might have. I don't know. I feel like I haven't shown off taiga, though. So, yeah. This is the taiga biome. Pretty awesome. Oh, there's a cow. Let's just mosey on down there, because I don't really feel like taking the safe way down. Oh. Let's take the tree. The tree route. We're taking the tree route. Would I die? Probably. How about now? Didn't even take a single thing of damage. Like a boss. Alright, gonna go back in and test out this bed. Yeah! This is nice. Now I don't have to wait through those long nights and everything. And there we are. No more nights for me. What I think I'll do here is, I'll add some, nice road. Oh, right, this reminds me. Now, you break a slab, gives you two. It's pretty awesome. Not that that really matters right now, but it's there, whatever. You just used a pickaxe to break dirt. Probably not the best idea right there, but whatever. Alright, let's put down this pathway. I don't know, it looks kind of cool. Let me kind of find some flowers, if I have any. Nope. Okay, whatever. Fine, be that way. Instead, I'll just put some, whoops. Okay. Sugar cane. Put some sugar cane down here. There we go. Got a nice little sugar cane farm going. Got a nice little walkway, I guess. It's really small. I'll make it bigger, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. But that is pretty much it. There was a lot of bug updates, though, for this update. So it's not technically a small update. It's pretty big, but not really in-game-wise. There's some other, like, graphical features as well that they had, like, redstone gets darker the farther away the source is and stuff like that. So, yeah. But now, we're gonna go into here, look at some video settings. They had some stuff, whatever. It's cool. Now, save and quit the title. So they sort of changed this a bit, just, you know, a little bit, multiplayer, and that is it for this, and my phone is ringing. All right, bye.